right off the front, only a few meters away. Very exciting.
Looks like a few of you down on the lower level just got blessed by whales.
Ladies and gentlemen, and just to let you all know, this is the time that we would normally be leaving and heading back to SeaWorld.
And we're not.
But obviously we're not going to.
This is the most amazing whale trip I've ever been on. I've been on quite a few whale trips in the last two seasons, and it was so amazing to see them so close to the vessel. They're absolutely mugging the vessel in all directions.
Oh,